Hey guys, so just before the video starts, I want to apologize for the audio quality in this video. Unfortunately, I did a little bit of mic testing and it just microphone adjustments off camera. So unfortunately, it messed around a little bit with my microphone settings. So it just sounds a bit different. You can hear my keyboard and mouse quite a lot, and my voice is a little bit quieter. But big apologies. That's definitely something I'll have fixed in the next episode. Yeah, sorry for the inconvenience. I hope you guys still do enjoy the video. Alright, hello guys, welcome back to Path of the Jedi. This will be part 5 of our series. Hope you guys are enjoying it so far. I'm sorry I didn't upload yesterday or today or whenever it was, but yeah, I've just been a little bit busy. I've had school, so yeah, I did the first 3 episodes on the weekend, so yeah, that was pretty quick. But other than that, we're exactly where we left off. We're here on Kamino. So this is our part 5, so we just defeated a bunch of battle droids on Kamino, we beat our high score, and now we're ready for our final mission, our 5th and final mission with Grand Master Yoda, which will be cool. So that'll be today's episode. So yeah, do stick around, and 132 droids, that's pretty good. Now let's talk to this lady, and let's head back to Coruscant after we talk to Mace Windu. This game has actually been really cool. I'm not gonna lie, definitely worth the $13 just for the world building alone. Like this scenery, I'd pay $13 to explore this world, all these worlds, even if there was no story. But yeah, I mean, just the mechanics, like the fact that you get lightsabers and stuff, that's just great. I wonder what they retextured for these items here, actually. That's a good question. Yeah, but no, this place is absolutely amazing. I'm going to go into creative after this and just fly around, honestly, and just have a look at everything, because it's honestly amazing. I say honestly a lot, but I mean, this is necessary. saying honestly a lot in this is absolutely necessary. That's because of how good it is. All right, let's head over to Grandmaster Yoda, hop down here, not take any fall damage. I believe that this is quicker doing this. Talk to Grandmaster Yoda in the main hall. There he is, guys. There he is. All right, let's talk to this little guy.
The dark side I sense, young one. Accompany me. A young mind's perspective is always welcome.
Let's go. Sorry. Why does bro look so sad? Oh, never mind. My bad. All right, let's go. Follow me. They always say that, bro. I don't know if I can be bothered doing the audio. What the heck? What is this?
Investigate with me, you shall.
Let's go. I can't even remember what he said. I'm gonna be honest. Torin? Okay, what the heck's Torin? What is this place? This place is scary.
Something stirs nearby. The force reveals itself to each of us in different ways. See what leads me?
Okay. It's not the best Yoda impression. I'm really sorry if this is cringe, but I mean, it's kind of necessary. That's how good it is. Investigate the mystery of Torin. Okay, which way do we go? I guess there's two ways. I'm a lefty, so I'm gonna go left. I mean, I made that pretty quick, didn't I? What? What happened to double jump? I have to go this way, don't I? Great. Okay. Nah, this place is pretty cool, I'm not even gonna lie. I've never seen this before. In Star Wars. What? Oh, maybe I put this over here. I bet. Put it there. Then it's at least a bit higher up. There we go. Alright, down here, I'm guessing. Across here. This is like the Tatooine level so far, I'm thinking. World building's pretty cool. Oh, another split path. I feel like that's... I'm gonna go right this time. I feel like that's what this whole trial's about, choosing a path. Guess it doesn't really matter. But I'm sure that it's gonna be the same outcome, right? The game doesn't know that this is the final mission, so it's not gonna be anything crazy. Like, I could have picked to go to any Jedi Master. This isn't meant to be the final mission. For me it is, but this is a big, large, open area. Why do I feel like there's gonna be a boss battle? This place is scary, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna check my back, you know? Nah, there's nothing behind me. Do I need to go up there? Or around here or something? Where do I go? I feel like it's over here. I did see it. This is probably it. Although, what if this is just where you come from the other side? Oh gosh, I did not want to go down there. Oh yeah. Oh no, so you can... What? Where do you go? There? Maybe? Move this one over there. There we go. How am I supposed to get up it though? Down there. Yes, oh, you're not supposed to do that, okay. Well then where do you go? Oh, there's a drip. Oh, do you go up? They're like drip leaves. Is there a parkour I'm supposed to do with them? Okay, this place is tripping me out. Why do I feel like it's that? Why do I feel like I have to get up there? But what would I move? Oh. Okay, I see. There's parkour on these. You start over there and you go on these. Okay. I see now, I see. Only problem is I can't get up because of this. Why am I way too smart? I'm not gonna lie. Coolest parkour ever. We did it! Looks like there's more. That sucks. Cause this is not like the funnest thing. Is this a parkour challenge? Oh crap, yes. I feel like I'm not doing very well here. What? Where am I supposed to go from there? How do they expect me to go from there to there? And then there? Oh, this way. Different choice. Well then how do I... Oh. Ah, okay. So that one's a trick, you have to go... Wait, what? Okay, let me figure this out. This is actually a good... Okay, I think I misjudged it. This is actually a pretty good challenge. Because it's hard. I don't know what I'm doing. Here we go. Oh, there's like a building here. No, I think that's just a plant. Am I supposed to just move this so I can jump up there? I think so. I thought that was a building. It's just a cool looking plant. Guessing this way. Oh crap, okay. Okay. Alright, this place looks sick. I mean, I guess it was a great idea to save this last. temple ruins. Heck yeah, man. This place looks sick.
Take care, Jedi. Follow your path. Impatience clouds judgment, leads you away from the Force. Like the wise Jedi Qui-Gon Jinn, trusted his instincts he did, followed the living Force. Explore the temple now, discover more.
Okay, explore the left temple ruins, alright. Investigate the mystery of Torin. Here we go, boys and girls. This place looks Sith. This is the most fun challenge. So I think we have to stack these on top of each other to get around, to get over. But I mean, these are pretty big blocks. Okay. Come on. Let me up. Okay, and then one more. Right here. Good. Yes. Let's go. Alright, let me just scratch my... Okay, scratch my ear. Supposed to move these. I think I see. Oh crap. Don't reset. Is there a pattern I'm meant to follow? They all have different symbols on them. I wonder if that means anything. Oh! I see something over there. Crap. Wait, what is this? Do you have to guess which ones go? Go on it. Or do you just have to get four on? Oh, because there's four. Okay. I see. Yeah, down there. Perfect. This one. Oh, is that to go over there? I mean, the challenges in these aren't going to be the hardest, right? This is made for, like, you know, 10-year-olds probably, because it's Minecraft. It's not made to be too difficult. There's another one. Oops, my bad. Why does it make me face that way? That trips me off, because I just want to, you know, get into it. Crap. There we go. Got this bad boy. Chuck him down there. I don't think these symbols mean anything. But if I have to do this for all three sides of the temple ruins, the left, the center, and the right, then I'm not going to be too happy. Right, here we go. Is there another? Last one. Back there. Well, I didn't mean to push it. What are these guys doing? What? Oh. Oh, it's not right. It wasn't right. That's why they're not making the sound. But what I don't understand was why was there a reset button at the start? Who needs to reset this? That's not right. So this one would have to go on this one. Yep. That one would have to go there. That one would have to go there. Perfect. Oh, what is that? Oh no! That's a red kyber crystal, isn't it? Am I gonna fall to the dark side? Is it? I don't think it is, actually. What? Why is Darth Maul here? He's just a vision, he can't hurt me. Oh, Darth Maul is horrible. I'm absolutely slaying him. Can I go on these, mate? So low. Oh, thank goodness. I just killed Darth Maul, Master Yoda. I think that's a bit of a concern. This place is literally a Sith plant. Let me load this all in. I do not want to know who's going to be lurking in the middle one. Okay. I'm not going to do the... I'm sorry, guys. I'm not going to do it anymore. It's... My throat hurts. Watch out for arrogance, young one. Tempted by power, Summer. Like Dooku drawn towards the dark side of the Force. The next temple beckons. Continue on. The right side. Or should I say the wrong side? Another reset button, I'm guessing. The hell are you supposed to be? Oh. Okay, chuck this here, obviously. Yeah. Magnetic blocks, this is a bit familiar. It's not like a game called, I don't know, Zelda Breath of the Wild had some pretty similar stuff. Oh, the small one goes in there. Some pretty similar mechanics here to Breath of the Wild. Why is it in the ground? Like, what? Oh my god, just fall. all in. There we go. Easy. Let's go. Okay, what's the next one? All right, block there. Oh, literally that it. Come on, you gotta give me a little bit of a challenge, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. Give me a challenge. Alright. What? Where's the block? Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to use the blocks from back here. Oh, my God, I do, don't I? Oh, they love to make me run, don't they? Wait, but wouldn't that just shut this door? Oh, I can't move it. Okay, that's great. Oh, there we go. Are you gonna move? Maybe I reset it. Maybe that's how handy this is. Are you gonna do anything? Jeez. Okay. There we go. Finally doing the right thing. Make a little snowman out of these two. Maybe I just push it. Yeah, that'll do the trick. Oh, you get a different sound effect every time. I should probably grab it from this point forth. Jack him up there. This bad boy. Put him down here. Put him on this side. Okay, here we go. No! Goodness. Oh, okay, easy. Down here. Alright, where's the small one go? Okay, big one over here. Oh, there, mate. No, mate. Back, there we go. Small one. Over there. Perfect. What does that give me? Oh, I have to bring that little thing back again. Oh, fine. Alright. I have to bring that tiny little thing back. Give me that. You can't, like, scroll for distance on this stupid pickup thing, as far as I'm aware. Which sucks. I have to manually pick it up and move it again to change how far I want to throw it. There we go. One more. No, don't fall down. That's okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, perfect. Would have gone straight into place. Awesome. Now I just need this little bad boy. I need the big one for this, don't I? Yep. What's the little one for then? Push. Oh, here we go. Here's the next one, boys. Alright, there it is. It's there. Who are we going to be fighting? If it's Darth Mulligan, it's an easy dub. Oh, it's Count Dooku. Oh, that's just great then, isn't it? I'll bet you the last guy is Darth Sidious. This one, guys. We can do more damage to him than he can do to us. Oh, we got him. Yes. That wasn't too difficult. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go. Alright. Humble we must stay, young Jedi, minds open to all possibilities. Who were they, master or apprentice? Two there must be when it comes to the Sith. The final temple awaits. Your journey nears its end. Explore the main temple ruins. Alright. Maybe this was supposed to be the last one. Maybe I just luckily saved this till last. Alright, this will be Darth Sidious. What block is supposed to go there? Let's be real. Chuck in there. Small on top of big. Easy, easy. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to borrow this. I'm gonna have to borrow this one real quick. Where does this go? That's what I'm wondering. Guessing that. I mean, it's gotta be this. I have to have the right answer. Yes! What did that do? What? Okay. I know what I'll do. Swap that. What?! Okay, where the hell did that go? Okay, charge that up. Get this. Oof. Nope. There we go. Ooh. Take this. These things are so glitched. Okay. Grab that. Grab that. And grab that. Okay, let's check which one does this go on. This? Nope. Let's go over here. Or the other three. Or the other two. Nope. This one? Nope. Of course, the last one. Last one I check. Yep, there we go. Okay, how does this one work? Grab this. Check in here. There. Good. On here. One here. Come on. Oh my goodness. There we go. And I'll be taking that under there. This one. Oh my goodness. This one. Oh, it's a big one. Never mind. God, why do they make it so hard to get a freaking thing in place? Thank you. Had it too. Yes. Yes. Same thing over here. Had it. I had it. Right there. Right there. This one here. Right. Right there. No. Back. Right there. What? Oh, it's up here. Yank that bad boy out. Come on. This one here. What? I seriously don't understand this. Why are you in the wall over there? How do you go over there? Oh, this is so difficult. That's all right though, guys, because looks like we have made it into the next episode, 34 minute episode. This is definitely going to be one of the longer ones. This will be a part one and part two of mission 5, but I want to thank you all very much for watching. Can't wait to finish this level, get this completed, and see what happens next. But yeah, I'll see you guys later in the next one. Like the video, share. Goodbye.